captain's log, start date, I'm not sure. This is the day after the party. Wee cousin Jessica's 18th. All her friends with the marquee and the DJ and all the family. Even up to 86-year-old people. And now this is the next day. No hangover. Just tired. And toasting hot. Then going in to watch the Carlton versus Collingwood game. Australian rules football.
Fuck off, Bart.
Jiminey Cricket. Jiminey Cricket.
Listen, oh, just that on me a minute.
No, I don't even want to talk to you.
He's busting behind with this fucking camera every morning. I came for here, for Glasgow to get away from this shite. Woke up this morning, he's videoing us.
Aye. We're actually just here to celebrate the Collingwood victory over Carlton. They managed to secure a victory in the last 5 minutes. So cousin Jim's happy. That's all that matters. And listen to the crickets.
Never heard any like it, it's amazing.
You learn about it.
Jiminey Cricket, Jiminey Jack. You make my
is that what they are?
Where's Jiminey Clark?
Fucking hell, what a racket. I'm going to go and locate the wee bastard.
Oh, chair buckle.
I'm going to go and find it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to go and find the
cricket. Need a nailer and all it.
It's pretty hard to follow it.
But what a racket. That can't be one fucking cricket. This is me doing looking for the cricket. Unbelievable fucking noise after the thing. I'm going to bang my feet.
Oh, from Ellis.
Don't know where. Can't find it.
You'll never find it.
Never. Fucking hell, what a racket.
They're in the ground too.
Are they?
Yeah.
That's some noise.
It's on top of the ground. We get, what are they called? Cicadas? Not cicadas, what's the name of the bloody things?
Locusts.
Loud things. Cicadas? Cicadas? Yeah. You heard of them?
No.
Oh, it's a louder noise.
Fucking hell.
Can I just tell you too, Timmy? Talking about Collingwood and everything. The when can you